they are playing better. They are better than us. No, there's no dispute on our character. I mean, we knew that we are strong men. We knew that we want to come back to get a goal. Somehow, our effort doesn't so-called enough to create chances to score.
And so what we did, we made sure that we didn't lose our attacking threat, but we had to be sensible and make sure that we were sort of disciplined and strong defensively because of the extra player. It's easy to forget about the players on the bench, but I mean, we work on a lot of things during training, and we do a lot of sort of high intensity work, physically, mentally, and the players that don't start, they play their part off the field and in training as well. So it's just a very, very good performance for everybody tonight, the whole squad.